Hello, Patrick Walchuk with an update on the Barrhaven real estate market for May 2023. We'll be comparing it to May of 2022. And as usual, if you enjoy getting these, click on the subscription button, hit the notification bell. We'll get them sent out to you every 30 days. So let's look at what went on for the month of May. We had 150 homes trade hands, and that is an increase of 18%. Now, just before we go on, that is the highest percentage increase of the three major suburban areas in Ottawa of Orleans, Kanata, and Barrhaven. Now, it's not the most number of homes. Kanata, Stittsville, had the most number of 270 sales, but this is the highest percent. Okay, so the average price across Barrhaven is now closing in on $681,000. Now, that is a decline of almost 8% over May of last year. Breaking that out into residential and condo, for residential sales, the average price is now about $713,000, a decline of about 9%. And for condominiums in Barrhaven in May, $434,000 is the average price. That's a decline of almost 10%. And that's taking on, in terms of how long they're taking to sell, they're selling in basically twice the amount of time, 18 days, but that's still pretty fast. So if you enjoy getting these, please feel free to leave a comment and hit the like button. Thank you for watching.